Breaking at this hour, a critical missing 12-year-old. On your screen right now is Jackson Frick. Milwaukee police say his family last saw him just after 12:30 this afternoon near 60th and Oklahoma near Lyons Park. Milwaukee police didn't say why he's listed as critically missing, but if you see him, contact police.